as possible.
So start by cutting the abdominal flap. Cut halfway into the center mass. And just pull those apart, removing the carapace.
After you dispatch the crab will still be moving. That's just the nervous system, okay? Removing the gills, or dead man's fingers, as they're also known.
I remove the tips of the legs. And the other side, and throw away. Remove these gills on this side as well. Now with the carapace, you want to just trim the edge.